We've got a client contacting us about some missing cargo, and I think you'll want to hear her out.
Ark Hunter, this is Azumi Yoshida, acting CEO of Vonbach Industries. You've worked with my predecessor, and he's sent good reports of you before, well, the business. We've been establishing a lab down in Silicon Valley, but our latest shipment has gone missing, and our line to Silicon Valley has gone dead. I've contracted security to make contact with the Valley, but you are quite near the last known location of our convoy. I'd compensate you if you were to check it out. I've been developing some technology which might interest you. I helped Carl in his development of a human-compatible ego, but I'm mostly a chemical person. Nanites, despite their sometimes fantastic properties, are just very complex proteins turned into something between mechanical and living computers. Your ego was engineered as a combat model, the ultimate support unit. But that's only the beginning of what we can accomplish. But I need you to secure the site and survey the cargo. This truck was cleaned out. Let me look up exactly what it was carrying. Those cartons contained ego units. They have trackers hidden in them, but I can only activate them briefly before the raiders will detect them.
Terminated.
Odd. They didn't take anything out of this one.
I see an elite unit.
They knew which trucks to hit and what to take from them. I'm turning the trackers on just long enough to get a fix. There, head that way. Let me fire up the trackers again. Disorganized, but this attack was not. There will be some record of what they're doing. We need to find it.
Show your face.
depots we need you to hit.
I've added the locations to our map.
You're noble.
Am I lucky or what? Thanks.
Raiders are holding the foreman hostage along with several miners. We've got to rescue them.
Good. This one is ours. job. We've got this one. Now that we have those nodes under our control, we should be able to get access at one of their known storage locations.
Beginning hack.
Okay, it'll take your ego a few moments to download all the data. Don't let the raiders get any more attention at all.
Pressure us into delivering things that are not in our best interest to deliver.
They asked for ego again, didn't they?
Of course.
We have a stable model now. Our rejection rate is low. Why not just sell it to them?
I have no interest in seeing an army of superpowered zealots charging across the new frontier. You've heard the rhetoric out of the Terrestrian Party. Can you imagine if they had control of such an army?
Should we stop loading the trucks?
No. We can move these to Silicon Valley.
That's a longer trip than we're prepared.
It'll be okay. I'll take care of it.